Thank you. facilities, and I'd like to start off with announcing our all-conference award winners. Some of the people might not be here, I'm going to announce them anyway, but these are the individuals who were outstanding throughout the entire season. And from Shelby and I, we have Eric Lunsford. Cartier Journeyman. Okay, now it comes to our all-tournament nominations. These are the individuals who performed the best in this three-day tournament. And from Charlotte United, we have two All-Conference Award winners and then a tournament MVP. The All-Conference Award winner goes to Hunter Norris. Boys Middle School Tournament MVP goes to Jade Kellum. We already gave out the trophy to Franklin Heights for third place. They played a great game today. Let's give them a round of applause. So did our winner. And our second place, the 2014 tournament, goes to Central Academy. For the 2013-14 conference champions and tournament champions.